Hi everyone, it's Sam from Sitemate. In this video, we're going to look at how we can use conditional logic in our site diaries and daily reports. So here we have a site diary template set up inside of Dashpivot. And if we click Add Diary, you can see that it pulls up all of the usual things that we'd expect inside of a daily report. And down the bottom, we have two questions, delays and variations. And we've set it up so that if we select No, then nothing happens. But if we select yes, then some additional fields appear. And it just so happens that they're marked as required, so we need to fill them out. So in this case, are there any delays? Yes. All right, well, then we need to define what was the delay duration, leave a description. And in this case, we've left the photo field optional, but you could make that required as well. And same for variations. If we select yes, then you can see we need to add in a description and then we can take some photos as well. The photos are optional. So I want to show you how we've set this up. So if we head to the template editor, so click Edit Template, and we scroll down, we have the yes-no question for delays, and you'll notice that we've added in a block of logic just by clicking the Add Logic button when we hover on the yes-no field. You can see we've got those additional fields dragged in. So if the value equals yes, then we're going to show the following fields. And that's where we've got our date field for the duration, a text field for the description, and the photo field. You notice that the photo field, if we hover on it, hasn't been marked as required. But if we hover on the text field or the date field, it is marked as required. So that's how we can achieve that. And it's the same for variations. If we open up the logic block, you can see we've got the condition, so the rule, and then we've got the fields that we want to show if that rule is met. So if the value equals yes, then we're going to show these additional fields. So that's how we can use the conditional logic inside of things like site diaries and daily reports. If you'd like to check out some of our other functionality and features and use cases for Dashpivot, head to the tutorial section on the website. And if you get stuck or have a specific question, you can always reach our live chat team via the live chat on the website and in the app. So I hope this video has been useful, and thanks for watching.